college and then coming to the U.S. I knew that we were figuring this thing out. You know, he was half the time with the ball. So that part was pretty easy to figure out. But just getting to know him, that was the ball. It was fun. It was a really good time. I really admire those two. After that whole deal was over with, I was really impressed with how they approached the game, how they approached, you know, team concept, and you know, how they care for their teammates. So, you know, that stood out to me.
Steph wasn't Steph then, right?
He was.
I mean, he wasn't like...
He wasn't Steph.
Yeah.
he was still doing the same thing. You know, he definitely got better, but he's still shooting the ball well, you know, being crafty with the basketball.
But his demeanor is the same, man?
His demeanor didn't change.